Hey, what's going on, everybody? It is Evergreen here. Welcome back to another video. Today's video, guys, just want to let you guys know that I got the job that I was telling you guys about. I know this is on a different camera, not on my phone. That is because my phone is charging. Also, guys, this is probably going to be one of the last times I use this camera because, like I said, I got the job and I make quite a bit of money, of which I won't disclose on you guys in this video, just purely because that's purely for people I know personally, and even then they don't know everything, so it is what it is. But anyways, essentially, I'll have the money to order a GoPro, which is what I'm gonna order. Not this week, but next week. I start on Monday, so I'll have the money by Tuesday, Tuesday night, hopefully, because I work the night shift. And anyways, essentially, point being is I'm gonna have money for a GoPro. So I'm gonna get that. I'm also gonna get a audio interface that same week. Then for the next couple weeks afterwards, I'm gonna work up towards getting a new computer, and then we'll have everything we need to start making some better recorded videos. And I'm gonna get a bunch of extra stuff that I don't necessarily need, but I have the time to get before I start working on trying to get a car, because I still have time to do that. Otherwise, I would be working on getting that right now. I have other cars to use currently to drive, which is like my parents' vehicles and stuff. I'm not obviously use that permanently, but right now I only have my permit, so I'm not really too worried about it. So within the next like 2 months, I should have a new computer and some new stuff, and I'm just super excited about it because I have this job, and it's just, I didn't think I was actually gonna get it, guys. Forgive me for my incessant complaining. I didn't mean to be like that. It's just I was really depressed and never thought that anything like this would actually happen, because I was a high school dropout, and who's gonna hire a high school dropout, right? And I'm just glad someone took the time to actually trust me to give me a job. The details of it, guys, is I basically am gonna be working with metal. I am gonna be doing lockers and like cleaning lockers and stuff that have been made. I'm going to be using a lot of like power tools, basically making sure that they're spick and span. I'll be using like a nail file that's on like a power tool, and I'll be using that to like clean off metal and stuff. And anyways, I don't know the exact details of it, but I will know that next week. It's something apparently that I can do, and I'm just super excited about it. I have the option of working on Saturdays, which is probably what I'm going to be doing here because I need the money, and I'm broke right now, and so I'm gonna start working on Saturdays. I'll probably stop working on Saturdays as around the time school starts, which isn't long from now. It's a couple weeks away, so I'll be doing that for at least a couple of weeks. But yeah, I'm super excited about this. I'm gonna be carpooling, not next week, but the week after is when I'm gonna start carpooling with the guy who also works there, who gave me the job. He lives in the house. You guys were there for that stream, or at least some of you were. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. It means the world to me that anything like this would ever actually happen. I didn't think it was possible, and apparently God showed me that I was wrong. And I know some of you guys don't believe in God, but I do. So, thank you guys for watching. All of you, no matter who you are, you guys mean the world to me. So thank you guys for watching the videos. Things are about to get a lot better. It might be like 2 months before it gets really better, because just to let you guys know, this computer can barely handle this video. So I'm probably gonna need to get that better computer before it's able to handle like 4K video at 60 FPS. So it'll be a little while, but we'll get there. I'm gonna get a super expensive and nice one too. It's gonna game and stuff. So I'm gonna have all the toys, guys. It's gonna be pretty sick. But thank you guys for watching. I'm excited to get started on this. Ultimately, at the end of the day, I do music for God. I'm glad he has at least put me in this position so I can do stuff like that, and also even go back to school, which is also something I'm planning on doing. I know I'm rambling on, but I guess that's one last thing that I wanted to mention, is that I'm planning on going back to school. Not to get a diploma, because that's not possible, but They're going to help me get my GED, which is the next best thing. So thank you guys for watching. You guys mean the world to me. Thank you guys so much for all that you guys have done. Again, like I said, just a couple seconds ago, you guys really do mean the world to me. And I couldn't be here without you. So thank you for sticking with the channel. And yeah, it's going to get better here soon, guys. And thank you guys so much. Peace out.